Woke up that morning, the Lord's Spirit, the Lord spoke and said, don't ask me for nothing, just thank you. I said, thank you. I kept saying,
troubled one. Hallelujah. He's the King of kings and the Lord of lords.
going to preach and we have communion. But when I think about over 5 years ago, how dark my life was. And the devil told me I wasn't going to make it. He tried to take my mind. I said, but you're a lying one. Hallelujah, because I serve an awesome God. It was dark. It was bleak. I can't even explain it to you. There were days when I thought I didn't even want to get up. But I said, Ruth, you got to get up from here. I began to talk to myself. See, when you're going through things, that's when you have to talk to yourself. I know people tell you you're crazy if you talk to yourself. No, you just let them be crazy and you keep on talking. Hallelujah. And the more I talked to Jesus, the more I called on him, the more I told him my story. Hey! He sent the angels.